All's well. Hop in a plane. So long, Java. Hello, Sumatra.
I'm convinced there's no other place quite like Sumatra. Straddling the notorious Ring of Fire, accident-prone Sumatra is no stranger to disasters. Landslides, tsunamis, earthquakes, and volcanoes, just to name a few. Sumatra is, after all, home to a little mountain called Krakatoa. But despite its endless hardships, Sumatra is a warm and inviting place.
Seatbelts, everyone!
Just like its people.
A man wants to take it all off. Terima kasih. What's your name?
Washington, D.C. America. Home of Obama. You feel earthquake from Padang?
No chance. Who am I fooling? Lost in translation. But I just realized this is a sidecar. I'm riding in a sidecar in Sumatra, and it's fantastic. Time's like someone took a
knife, baby, edgy and dull. With nearly a month of travel under my belt, I was full of optimism. The future looked bright. It was all clicking into place, and I felt like I was living life full.
That was absolutely terrible. 32?
Embarrassing.